Watch now, I can't believe the commissioner take we gun and give we battle in.
Listen, the reason why we don't have a gun is because you shoot the commissioner and you shoot me.
Yeah, but I know my fault. All you wanted to feel how a bullet does feel.
That doesn't justify the fact that you shot us.
Wherever now?
Eh! Let me play a game. I bet you I could get you to say the word ouch.
You could never get me to say the word ouch.
Ouch! Ah! I win! You bust my head, boy!
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
You still vexed at me or what?
Yes, I am, bro! Because you bust my head! I'm in pain!
Oh, well, you should take some painkillers and you might get it in his pharmacy.
Police officers, be on alert. A prisoner escaped from prison and he's in the central area. Also, domestic violence in the central area. All police units closest to that area, please respond now.
Yes! Hey, we're gonna make the commissioner proud. I gotta go after the people with the domestic violence and you go after the criminal and the loose.
Alright, no problem. Do you like the massage?
Yes, babe!
Sir, how about the lady now?
What the hell you doing? My husband was giving me a massage. Why you beating him?
I have a headache.
I would not call the police.
Sorry, wrong house.
Excuse me, sir. My name is Officer Too Wicked. What you doing on any day?
Officer, the place
was kind of hot now, boy. So I was sitting down on any day, boy.
Okay. But anyway, I'm looking for somebody who escaped jail. Anybody around this area was looking suspicious to you?
Yeah. That man across there was looking a little bit suspicious.
All right, thanks a lot. You can go ahead.
All right, God.
Excuse me, sir. Remove your hand from the weapon, please.
What weapon you talking about, boy?
I'm gonna say it one more time. Remove your hand from the weapon, please.
Brother, man, I have no weapon, boy. I just bust an RP, boy.
Ah! Hello, darkness, my friend. I've come to talk with you.
I don't understand what you're saying, but all I know, you're going back to jail.
Why this person riding bike without a seatbelt?
I go handle this one. Excuse, stop for me. Let me see your license and insurance and why you're riding that bicycle without your seatbelt.
Officer, but you don't need a seatbelt to ride a bicycle. And we're talking about license and insurance.
You getting my attitude? Don't need to drop.
Officer, where's that one, Mike? You put your knee on my back pain, Mike.
I don't care about your back problem. You should have put on your seatbelt when you was riding the bicycle.
Hey, officers, what are you doing, my little brother?
Obstruction of justice. Don't on the ground now.
No, officer.
Officer, where's that one? You're coming around to my... Okay!